And Bell lofts one toward the right field corner. That's going to be over the head of Marte and off the fence. Bell rounding first, trying for two. Marte might get him, and he's out by 25 feet. Lindor will have to chase him to get the out. That is a terrible decision by Josh Bell, challenging Marte, who threw him out from me to you and beyond.